Uganda Clay's board decision to end the services of some of the top executives in 2020 seems to be paying off if its half-year performance report is anything to go by. In the last 6 months to June this year, net profitability has grown to 2.8 billion Uganda shillings from a loss position of 1.4 million billion rather in the same period last year. Let's take a look.
Clay Building Products manufacturer Uganda Clays has bounced back from a loss position. Uganda Clays is listed on the Uganda Securities Exchange. Management said improved efficiencies in production of the clay building materials, continued cost-cutting measures during the lockdown eased its production costs.
The demand fulfillment capability through volume growth. This volume growth pillar, we are achieving it by expanding our production capability. By June 2022, we will commission a new kiln, a new tunnel that will see our current volume multiplied by 6 times.
Obviously, a lot of the sales we've been making have been at the factory. Okay, so you come to Kajansi, you want to buy tiles for your house somewhere in Chira, make your order and maybe take 2-3 days. Turnaround time is very long, even a week sometimes. So what we have done now is we have activated our agents and they are now active. So what that has done, it has brought our products within arm's reach.
The improved performance over the period saw its share price recover to shillings 8.5 per share at the Uganda Securities Exchange. The share price had collapsed to shillings 5 by May 4th, 2020.
People are confident with what you're doing. It makes a difference. I want to assure you that most of these management team that you see here are already investors, big time investors. That's their commitment to the business, that they trust what they are doing, and that helps us to take serious decisions.
Management is hopeful that the stock will recover to between shillings 30 and 40 per share as they implement the 5-year strategy plan to deliver decent return to shareholders. Story by Ali Twaha for the news.